What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to hide your recent game activity and hours on Steam. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up your Steam client and navigate to your profile. You can also follow the same steps using Steam on your browser. Here, select Edit Profile. In your profile settings, make sure that you're in the Privacy Settings section. Set the Game Details option to Friends Only or Private. This will hide the list of all games on your Steam account, your wishlist, achievements, as well as your game activity and playtime on your profile from the public, including or excluding your friend list. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.